an apple or kebab.
But at lunch, what sparks our heart and soul?